This lady had a physical relationship with a dolphin. Seriously. Back in the 60s, Margaret Howe Lovatt was a lab assistant working on a NASA experiment between humans and dolphins. Long story short, she became obsessed with the experiment and lived in isolation with a dolphin named Peter. Then, Peter became obsessed with her. Then, because dolphins are super horny, she let Peter relieve his pecker on her. But there's more to it, so full video incoming soon. Then,